are you well, or I hope that you are well and that you are staying safe. Tonight's video is going to be so much fun. So I realized that you guys really love my rendition of the Fishbowl trigger, aka Karuna Satori's trigger. If you guys didn't know, now you know. Karuna Satori started the Fishbowl trigger. So shouts out to her. So Short, just to speed up the process. kind of just happened, you know. So, yeah. Anyways, let me tell you another story. You ready for another story? No, let me tell you about yourself, okay? I'm supposed to be your best friend, right? Like, I want to tell you the truth. I want to tell you the truth. Oh my god, am I stupid? Okay, anyways, I want to tell you the freaking truth. I have to tell you the truth. So, I think you're very sweet, okay? Like, you're very sweet, and sometimes I just feel like you let a lot of people walk all over you.
Real.
someone does you wrong, that doesn't mean that you have to do them wrong. You know what I mean? Like, I was like, girl, Leslie, you are tripping. You are absolutely tripping on E, okay? So, you know, like I said, Leslie was being a dodo bird and decided to go ahead and do what she did, and she did. And she later regretted it because, like, sounds so good, you know. Like, see, that's why I always never really did the visual effect like that, because it was like, obviously, like, no disrespect to the trigger, like, I was just like, it's something that's missing, like, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, you have this, you take it off, and can you hear me now? Good. So then if I put this back on, like, so the fishbowl effect. So I vibe with the ones that go over the mic. What is your favorite type? you know what I'm saying? So it's just subjective, but I had such a good time. Oops, let's put this down. I absolutely, absolutely love this version. This version is so much fun because, like, it just makes you feel like you're actually home. So